Hey, Jelly Toast here with more NieR Automata. So, from last time, I actually did play a bit more. I can't access this. I went from the base to the resistance camp, and I actually met the leader, but I was super dizzy from trying to look up to be skirt. So that recording didn't go very well. So now I'm starting off here, and I have to talk to people. I have this mask accessory from the DLC, but I don't know how to equip it. Access point. Well, I kind of discovered that already. Attacked? No! What should I do if I die? That was a bit. But it is a good question. Long as memory data is. Items aren't transferred. Oh no. Oh, you have to find stuff from your previous body. That's crazy. Wow. I feel motion sick. Ask maintenance. So maintenance is me. And I should ask if I should continue with this game. This game is too difficult. Enemies are weakening your special objects. Oh, nice. I am playing on PC mode because I just wanna blast through the story. Where should I go now? Oh, well, yes, I figured that out. I like how this game incorporates tutorials with finding out just basically how this world, the world of Nier, works, but you're learning alongside it too. Uh-oh. Where's the toolbox? Give me the thing. Small recovery. Oh, this lovely. I thought I picked this up last time before I saved, but I guess I didn't. Who am I supposed to see here? Oh, you. Supply trader. Enemy corpses. Melee attack of. Animal bait. Oh, yes, please. I'll take two. That would be useful to have so that I can ride the moose. I need those little doodads. Oh man. There's gonna be a lot of material gathering crafting here. Sure. Yeah, so I'm gonna not try to get all the trophies in this run through. I just wanna see the story. And then later, after I see all the endings, because I'm assuming there's multiple endings, I'm gonna try to finish all the trophies and small miscellaneous quests. Toolbox. Why is Ninus the only one that's doing the talking? Why isn't Tubby talking? Open out. Or complex gadgets, city ruins. Okay. Now I have to do things. Very. Ooh, wait. Item marker. Animal bait. I bought two. Damn it. Oh well, never hurts to have more. Is this a layout? No, it is not. I'm gonna have to learn how the map works. Access points. Unlocking map above. Unlocking a save area. White area on the map. Okay. Got it, thank you. Hey, enemy
ここは。植物の侵食がかなり進んでいますが、当時はかなり大きな都市だったんでしょうね。
Interesting.
オペレ ータースクソより 2D さんへ。定期連絡の時間です。
こちら 2D、異常なし。
それは良かったです。今日の地球の天気はいいですか？
問題なし。それは作戦に関係する情報？
いえいえ、そうではなくて。天気がいいと気分がいいのかなーなんて。
気分が良くても良くなくても作戦には関係ない。
2B さんらしいですね。それではまた。
Thanks, 2B. You're very cold. Oh man, but this music, it really feels like the world is just isolated in my head. And it's just super atmospheric. Now, how do I get over there?I get to the place mark on the map. I'm terrible at map reading. Ooh, stuff. I love this lock-on thing. It just automatically turns you to where you have to go. But yeah, as for animal riding, I saw that there were moose here.But I hope they're better to control and ride than the boar was in NieR. Because the boar riding in NieR wasn't really that good or fun. It just moved too fast. And he only really went in a straight line. Oh well, that's all you need in NieR, I guess, though. I literally do not have to slash up. Oh, this is a bowl of fire. That's what I do. Ooh!Oh, there's more. Yay, they dropped money. So what's the white ones? What are the white markers? Moose. I don't necessarily want to ride you yet. I want to do the quests to move on with the story. Sorry, Moose.
Access point に通信障害。
Yes. Just do a quick save. Just because I did things. And I feel productive. Okay, let's try going this way. Save impossible. Oh, there's a white circle on the map. Okay, map.I have to get there. So I'm assuming there's an alleyway. And then what are these? Oh, that's also... Okay, place the marker. Maybe I should have had the mini-map rotate with me. I'm terrible at directions. I have to see things in order to remember how to get there.
チュッキ屋さんが言ってたのはこの辺りですが、機械生命体を確認、しかも適正反応があります。
We will destroy them, do not worry. Who's next? Great. Oh, one more! Nice!I did super special awesome things. Any more? Nope, only stuff. Oh, now I have to find the things. It's really interesting. It's really pretty. I have a feeling this is going to become one of my favorite games ever.But then again, I am playing this on easy mode. I'm not really giving myself much of a challenge. These days, I just find that I want to enjoy playing games more. So I'll play it on easy. Back when I first started playing games, I was like, no, I have to play it on normal or hard and prove myself to be a good gamer. But now I'm just like, I just want to enjoy the story. I want to enjoy the graphics, the music. Just want to have fun. Tree seed. Okay, where is this last part? I've been everywhere. It should not be this hard. Just look for a glowy. Ah, there you are. You're behind a bush. Okay, first of all, I'm going to change the settings. Camera? No? Okay. On. So I can see where I'm going. Oh, wait. And I'm also going to place a marker here. So, okay, if I just go straight and to the left. There should be a way down here. No? Here? No, I can't go there. Sneaky, sneaky. More stuff. I love free things. Copper ore. I'm gonna jump, jump.
Oh!
I didn't know you could fall off the bus. Boom. And this should be the supply trader? Goods trader quest? Fight me! These machines are kind of cute. I feel kind of bad for killing them, but not really. I wonder where in the world this is. Because it is based off of Earth. But where? Now, I look for stuff. Oh wait. No, stop attacking!
予測。当該地帯の敵による通信妨害。
Yes. Oh, I got it. Interesting. That was easy. This is so cool. That random, just the way that this game makes things in this world exist, but it's helping you to explore the world too, because you are exploring the world as Yorha, and you as a player are exploring it. Am I making sense? Can I ride you? I mean, you're not running away from me now. Do I have to use an item? Wait, using items was down, right? No. Oh well. What's left to do here? There's still something to do here? I thought I was completed. I don't like looking for items. When I was playing Final Fantasy XV, and you had to do quests for the jewelry guy, and he's like, oh yeah, go to this area and find it. I hated doing it, because they gave no direct markers. They were just like, it's in this huge general area. Like, how am I supposed to find it? How many keys am I supposed to get? It says 2 out of 1. Hold up. Wait a minute. Intel system. Where was the quest? Oh, here. Duh. After quests. Broken circuits. All of the men. Okay. Broken circuit. Hurry up then. Please pop up. Could you? Oh man, I'm feeling pretty sleepy because of work. I'm just tired. But I really want to play this, and I want to record myself playing this so that I can rewatch how I felt about this game. Yes.
これで道具屋さんに頼まれたものは全て集まりましたね。
Because the first NieR just crushed me so much.And I want to see how this one's going to kill me too.
地上のレジスタンスは夜派部隊にとっても大事な同胞。彼らの手助けをするのも私たちの重要な任務。だから文句を言わない。
はい。
Oh, cute. Items. All items. Animal bait. News. Hello. Hello. Eat the bait. Eat the bait.I know I said I wouldn't do this, but I really wanted to try riding a moose. The moose can jump! Yes! Excellent. Yeah, this is how the boar was in NieR. Just right on, right on. Explore the world.Am I going the right way? No. What? No, I'm pressing the menu. I'm pushing menu. Does menu not work if I'm riding an animal? Well, this is a problem because I have no idea where I'm going. And I use an animal bait and I don't want to get off the moose so easily. Interesting. I'll just keep riding and see where it takes me. Yeah, this is the right way. Because we passed by the water and there's the little path to get back into the camp. And I can't go any further, so bye bye. Oh, this is just too cool.Alright, give me stuff. So many philosophical questions. Do you have another quest for me? I still owe you a reward. Yes. Nice. Beast hat.You bet. Upgrade? Yes. Nice. Attack speed up. Weapons. First iron. Oh, I guess this just keeps, they just keep putting new items there.And it'll regenerate after a certain amount of time. I just stole his stuff. Yes, I did. Why don't you want to fix your leg? Oh, it's fully original. Oh, so he's like a cyborg. Aww. That's kind of sad. Messed up. What am I buying? Probably don't have to buy anything. Sound waves, sound analysis graph. I don't really need that. Fishing spots, I really don't want to go fishing. Is this a chip? It is. I think I will get one of each. Oops. Okay. Come back soon. Let us equip skill. Okay. Plug in chips. Set. Customize. I have no idea how to do this. Oh, so it's locked. So there's only a certain amount I can do. Oh. Why can it not? Okay, so the dark brown with the gray lines is where I can't do anything. The light gray, like underneath the red right there, I can equip stuff, and then the lock is I don't have any more space. That's why I need to level myself up. Or they belong to different categories. Yeah. Auto weapon switch. So I can set these to help me. These are HUDs. Hugs. No, I don't want that. Okay. Defense was that. Attack was that. System. Do I have two of these? I killed myself. Oh no, does that mean I have to do it again? I didn't read the item description. Holy crap, that's amazing! That was the credits all sped up. Oh no, do I have to do the quest again? Do I have to get everything again? I should have saved when I went back into camp. Oh, what a dummy. No, please let me be okay. Please. No. Motherfucker. This is the first time I saved after I... No, is it the second time when I was doing the supply quest? Oh my gosh, what a dummy. So that's how those terminals work. Oh my gosh, now to do the supply quest again. Good lesson to learn. Oh, why didn't I read the item description? Oh, good job, me. So basically, the dark browns are HUDs. So if I don't want a certain thing, I'll just take it off. But I like everything that I have on. Why would you want to remove your own OS chip? Dummy. there are two random enemies over here. I saw them earlier on the map. I don't really want to go after them. This time, when I do go back to camp, I am saving, so that I don't have to do this again. How many other people have stupidly killed themselves? Probably not a lot.
Yoshi, これで道具屋さんに頼まれたものはすべて集まりましたね。
Oh, good. I didn't have to do that much.
雑用って大変ですね。
地上のレジスタンスは夜ハ部隊にとっても大事な同胞、彼らの手助けをするのも私たちの重要な任務だから文句を言わない。
はい。
Wait, this was the way to go. Because I came here with the moose. Whoops, that, I don't want that. Yeah, other way.Ooh, how am I whooshing if I don't have any boosters? This is fun. Go after the tall building. Whoosh! Whoosh! Whee! Kill the little dudes. I don't want a fish.Never want to fish. Why can't I auto collect stuff? Why can't it all just gravitate towards me? Can I walk into this way? Oh, shorter way. Now I have to talk to them again. Yes, yes, yes.You bet. Nice. Pick up this item here. Oh yeah, this was in my other recording when I tried to record last night, but Anemone, she saw me and she's like, you're the second one. It seemed like she knew me or recognized me, but I didn't recognize her.So she's just like, oh, okay, just talk with their resistance members and they'll help you do things. So, mysteries, questions. Yes, yes, I'm sorry I killed myself. I did stupid things. Shop, give me the chips.Weapon attack up. I'll just buy all these just in case. I probably won't need them since I don't have enough space for everything. But it doesn't hurt to get them. They're relatively cheap. Skills, plug-in chips. Removal means death. Displace.Skill gauge, yes, that is important to know because I want to know what I can use upon. Ability again. Enemy levels and HP. Yes, that is good to know. Minimap, of course. Objective, yes. And help display text up, yes. Save points. Damage dealt and received, yes. Good to know. Yes. Oh, I think this is how many spaces it takes up.But I do want to boost up my attack. And now, ooh, what's over there? Oh, you are shop too. Maintenance shop owner. Shop? Or what? Whoa. This is cool.Oh, this is how you increase capacity. How come these are 5 and these are 10? Oh, probably because the more you have. And then I don't have enough money, so I need more money now. Maybe I should... This is like Dark Execution from NieR. Wow. Upgrade pod? Oh. Wait, I need materials. Okay, I am gonna have to fuse the fucking ships. I don't know what that means. Free items. Okay, and then now I can. Yes, now I can do all of these dudes. So like max HP, melee defense. Yes, perfect. Wonderful. Or I can just optimize. Okay. It's so cool. And now I'm going to save. Quick save. Okay, well that was good for this round. I managed to do things around the camp. So I will see you next time. If you enjoyed it, please click like and subscribe. And yeah. Thanks for watching. Stay toasty.